It is Sunday. It's like, it's pretty early in the morning. And I'm getting ready to go to BeautyCon and then Teen Choice. I'm about to get my makeup and hair done, but it should be fun. I have a panel, I'm doing the carpet. So yeah. And Dance Moms is nominated today too, so that's great. I will talk to you later.
Much to the side.
Yeah, she does.
Big and hips.
We're in the golf cart.
We're in the convention center.
We're going to, I think we're back to the lounge.
Talent check-in
and lounge. And then I have to get ready for the panel that I'm doing. Yeah. So that's the next thing on the list. After the panel, I'm gonna go on the carpet, do some interviews, do some pictures, and then it's time to get dressed and go to Teen Choice.
I'm tired of thinking of that.
There's a lot to do. Okay, now I am backstage and I'm about to do a panel with some really awesome people. And yeah, so I'm actually kind of nervous. I don't know why.
She's with me right now, so she's really happy.
So I'm really happy.
That aspect has ever made you want to delete your accounts or go off the internet?
Absolutely. Since I'm a dancer, like most of my life is, you know, on television, but I feel like the one time I posted something was like a turn or something. I did like 7 turns. I was like, that's pretty awesome. I posted it and I got this really nasty comment and